racist as shit. How you so little white that you can't understand that nigga is racist for a white man to say to a black man? That's fucking racist. Ian, would you say nigga? You never say nigga. No. Cornbread would never say nigga. Would you say nigga? Would y'all white people say nigga? Fuck no, they wouldn't say nigga. How deep?
Well, dude, you know what a commoditized word means?
You explain it to me. Explain it to me.
That's a word that's used so many times that it doesn't mean it's original.
It's used by black people.
It's used by everyone.
No, you use it. Don't say everyone.
The word has become commoditized so that anyone can use it, and it's a negative connotation.
No, it's a negative-ass connotation. It's a negative-ass connotation. For you to say it to me is negative.
Okay, when you hear it in a bunch of songs, are those people being negative when they use it?
By black men.
What does the word mean when they
By black men. White men don't say that shit. Eminem, who's a fucking rapper, who would never say anything to the fucking song.
So, and you said, you say a word, it means friend. And if I say a word, that same word, it means something different.
Yes,
that's not true.
Just the fuck.
It's not. It's not true.
Yes, it is.
Not if you want the world to move on. If you want the world to be the way it was 50 years ago, then you're true.
The world is moving on because white people aren't saying nigga. If a white man says nigga, it's just not moving on. You say nigga is slavery. Nigger? I'm a fucking nigger. You put me in slavery. That makes no fucking sense.
Nobody uses that word.
Yes, they do.
Nobody says nigger.
You just fucking said it!
You acting like we're having a conversation and you can say the word, but I can't.
You can't say nigger or fucking nigger.
Calling somebody
the that. The whole reason I'm not fucking racist because you're my fucking teacher. Don't say that shit.
I'm not calling you anything.
I don't give a fuck.
No one's calling
you
anybody.
You said it.
If we're in a class and I'm teaching you, hey, the word nigger is an old
word.
Please, it's a word, bro. You cannot go through life and act like a word.
Stop fucking saying that shit.
Can affect you.
Stop saying nigger and nigger. Point blank fucking period.
You keep saying
it. I can say it.
I said it one time.